A panel of Tennessee judges dismissed an adoption lawsuit filed by a Knox County couple. Their lawsuit challenged a 2020 state law allowing government-funded private adoption agencies to deny services to prospective parents based on their beliefs. That couple is Jewish and sued after a Greene County adoption agency barred them from state-required training. The panel suggests the case is moot, given the couple has since fostered a child. An appeal is expected.